I have deleted the videos that were on my iPad, keeping only the ones that were uploaded to YouTube. Do you know why? This is because once that video has been uploaded to YouTube, I would usually delete it from my iPad once this is done. After that, we would just keep going as normal.